Brows Beauty from Matroya Mellon, and back with this really soft, very subtle monochromatic look. I seem to have found myself in a series here. Really wasn't intentional, but I do want to try to create wearable makeup. You know, just something the average beginner could put on and, you know, going about their day. This only took about maybe 3 or 4 colors. It took a couple minutes to get it done. And I really like it. I hope you guys like it too. Of course, I topped it off with my head wrap. This one is from Dove Love Hand Designs. You know about her. She is on Instagram at Dove Love Hand Designs and .com for the website. And the lashes, did I show them in a video? I forgot. But these have become a pair of my favorites. I'm getting out of control with these lashes. Sorry guys, you do hear two fans because I'm hot. I hope you guys like this video. I do. I'm thinking I might be wearing this to work tomorrow because it's really, really cute and really, really easy to do. So thank you for joining me for this unintended series of monochromatic. This one is just not as dramatic as the last two. Okay, next video will be one of those, what is it, no makeup looks, because I had an awful experience. Somebody, a professional, did my makeup, and I think she really didn't know how to handle a mature skin, especially my under eye. So I need to get some practice with that on video, and I hope you guys will join me for that one. Thanks again, Brown Brows Beauty from Matroya Mellon.